middle of the day to you boys and girls. We're on location, and that location is the Northern Cali coast. We found us a nice fat Sitka spruce. It's actually relatively clean for about 40 feet, which is impressive. I was thinking about my good buddy Dave over in Ireland. He has a steady diet of these trees. Limbs start at the ground a lot of times, I noticed. I don't know how that guy maintains his sense of humor or his sanity. I'd be committing Harry Carey if I had a steady diet of spruce. Actually, spent a couple years in Southwest Washington working on the coast years ago. We did nothing but spruce, just as a side note. So I've spent a little bit of time limbing, I guess, is the point. So we dug a 30-inch Sumora lightweight. This is an old bar. It's 18, 19 years old. It's actually 30 inches from the groove right here to the tip. Excuse me. I compared this bar to a 32, and it's only an inch and about 3/4 shorter than the still version. As far as the 28, it's actually 3 inches longer than a 28. We have a 30. It's exactly 30 inches. The 28 is 27, which I thought it was pretty short. Anyway, we have a full comp Windsor chain. It's sporting the 8.2 sprocket still. I wanted to do a little dyno run with the longer bar and a lot of teeth. The chain limb's really good. Buck's pretty good. It's going to be struggling on the stump. I'm probably going to be chattering. I might even be frustrated a little bit, but we're going to lob it down in this hole. We have special appearance also, 462C. This is the M version, not the standard. It's got the Psycho SS zip kit on it, actually. We have a few thousands cut with this particular saw. I have some impressions at this point. It runs pretty good with the shorty bar, instantaneous RPMs. Because of the extreme over square engine design, it is a super quick revving saw, but it's not a really low end grunt kind of saw, just based on the way the engine's designed. That's just the way it came from the factory. Let us see how it handles this 30 inch bar. By God's grace, I'll get this spruce down in the hole without too much frustration.
Thank you.
nice two nice logs and a top piece of crap. Saw runs really good. Struggling a little bit with the 30 inch bar with the full comp chain and the 8-pin sprocket. However, we're taking 3-inch knots off pretty good, I thought personally. Yeah, I nuked my chain. This is, I don't even know what's going on underneath here. There's this is an old flat of some kind. There was something happening here at one time. You cannot get into the duff whatsoever. And we're trying to get all the way through the cut so we don't have a big strap and we don't have much room for air. And I aired, so my chain is now shot, but that's the way it goes. So anyway, 462, moving right along. Thanks for watching this session. We'll do a shout out to my buddy Dave over in Ireland. Hopefully you're having a good day working on gnarly spruce trees. All right, have a blessed day wherever you might be on God's green earth.